bunch of the boys were whooping it up at the Malamute Cafe. And the ragtime kid at the music box was a jazz and a tune that was gay. And back of the bar in a poker game sat a man that everyone knew. He was grim and cold, he was bad and bold, he was Dangerous Dan McGrew. And while Dangerous Dan was a-playing his hand and keeping his mind on his game, you could see standing by with a gleam in her eye and her hair just as red as a flame, a gal who was tall with a face like a doll and her fingernails painted blue. Oh, a gal who was tall with a face like a doll, the lady that's known as Lou. And out of the night, which was 50 below, and into the din and the glare, a man staggered in who was haggard and thin, and his face was filled with despair. Now he looked all around until he had found the lady that's known as Lou. And then the stranger turned and his eyes they burned on Dangerous Dan McGrew. And then suddenly, wham, all the lights went out and a voice cried, "Die, you must." And then a woman screamed and a shot rang out and somebody bit the dust. And then the lights flashed on and the Northwest Mounted Police came a-crashing through. They drew their guns and they said, "Which one is Dangerous Dan McGrew?" And then somebody said, "Woo woo, they're so big," and skipped across the floor. A one, two, skip, hand on hip, right out through the open door. Now was it the stranger a-taking his leave, or the lady that's known as Lou? It was nobody else in this whole wide world but Dangerous Dan.